Hello, this is Fraction Roller. I press roll here. And now it rolls out the fraction. The fraction are the red sectors. Then I can generate a new fraction and roll that out. Unfortunately, Scratch doesn't have a fill function, otherwise I could have filled the sectors.